We were dispatched to a structure fire upon arrival. We had heavy fire involvement in the structure. Fire was already through the roof. So we were, the Lexington Fire Department went into defensive operations and contained the fire to the structure and protected exposures to either side. I don't know. I mean, there could be several different contributing factors that caused this fire to get advanced as it was. It's just under investigation right now, so we'll probably have further details later on.